Baker's Mint Collective presents.
And now, one of my favorite parts of the day, Terp Talks. Terps be talking. These terps are talking to you. What are they saying? Let me tell you what the terps are saying. All right. And today's terp is Camphene.
Oh.
Camphene is very popular outside of the world of cannabis. Everybody in pretty much in this world that I know has had some type of that is a beautiful joint, though. I do love how the joints are old. Everybody has some type of camphor in their house, Vicks Vapor Rub, things of that nature, Tiger Balm. Everything has a little bit of camphor in it. Camphene is also present in cannabis, and it's a very similar to a myrcene. It has more of like a almost like a minty feel to it, though. But you do get that woody, earthy, and sometimes like a skunky type of presence when you have camphor in cannabis. Camphor oil is where camphene is present mostly and abundantly. And it was used for a fuel during the Civil War, but it's known to be very explosive. A couple things that I came across, while searching camphene, because now that I've done the more known terpenes, I'm starting to get into the lesser known terpenes, and it involves a lot more research because there's not as much readily available information about these things. So now when I start to dive in deeper, like I get into like the history of something like this, and it's like that this is fucking crazy. It's been used for food additive. It's used in skincare, as everybody knows. Known things are relaxing, anti-inflammatory, and antimicrobial, I believe.
Yeah,
that makes sense. Things like that camphor's known
for. Witch hazel and shit, it's probably up in there.
Yeah, that's the terps that's talking today.
I love how that terp talks. I've been addicted to Vicks Vapor Rub since I was a child.
So one strand that I know for a fact that it has to be in would be peppermint agave, which we both share a love. Yeah, that mintiness that you get, like that would be like a camphor.
Oh my goodness, that shit was so fire. The memories.
Yeah, Inflow's a seller. They have like some really good strands, and the flavor profile is pretty wide. They,
yeah.
Shout out to Surfacey Genetics. They got some fucking gas.